I have depression.
Show yourself in baggy clothes, then in a bikini.
Ya Rabb al Alamin, Allah.
A B C D F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. خبوج إنسات.
We blow it up for you, Asha. Bring me the black bag.
Habibi, don't worry. We come and blow it right now.
Tell me you are in Egypt without telling me you are in Egypt.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like...
Let's go to the bar. Bar.
Let's go to the bar.
Bar. Let's go to the... Huh?
Let's go to the beach.
I'm literally crying over my nails right now. Because they're so... Oh my god, okay. This is what I wanted, okay? This is the pastels. And this is what I got.
Tere haathon pe kaisi mehndi khili hai. Rangon se chaahaton ki dori bandhi hai. Nazon pali hai meethi gud ki dali hai. Chamki chunri ke niche dulhan chali hai.
Body. If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny.
Who the hell you talking about? It better not be me. Fiona than Adeola. Who the hell is she?
DopeBoysMusic.com. I'll be damned. I'll be damned if I listen to facts about the mouth of a man with an unwashed ass.
So why are you visiting the States?
Why am I visiting the States?
Yup.
Oof, hefty question.
I
got
don't
deep real fast. Oh, where am I getting emotional?
What? All I'm saying is Trump 2024, make America great again. Ma'am, I'm a Democrat.
I just wasn't expecting that question, you know.
You weren't expecting that question at
Can
the border control?
Closing, can you say?
Lord have mercy.
By the twilight breaking down. So you asked before if I was visiting?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, I actually live here.
Really?
Yeah, I live in Arkansas. Okay?
Did you just say
so
Arkansas?
Thank you.
You know the question you guys should be asking?
No, in Latin.
Why wouldn't I want to visit this great country?
I mean, isn't that in the Second Amendment that you guys always cried about?
Man, that is not the Second Amendment.
I was having fun until alcohol was dashed on me.
Stop, put it up.
I actually didn't know what to do.
Shit. I will not he be- Bro, be. Bro, stop, I love. Oh shit, fam.
I just have to beat me up at this time.
About broken your house and started cleaning.
Can I get you something? Coffee? Tea? Can I make you dinner? Cheesecake? Would you like a foot massage?
Up to the ceiling, down to the floor, left to the window, right to the door. Kiss me, mommy, kiss me, daddy. I will sing my ABCD. ABCD, FG, HIJK, LMNOP. QRSTUVWXYZ. Kapıcı is.
Still up for you though, but bitch, I'm about to get on your ass. I got a potty mouth. You wanna talk shit, bitch? Let's talk about your body count. You stink, throw your body out. Tryna hang with the kid, I'm the life of the party now. Yo, little sister, look up to me. Bitch, you can't rap and you really not touching me. Just like a virgin, little bitch, can I fuck with me? And I ain't never been pussy, bitch.
We do not care.
ما طبيعي انا عندي سلك مقطوع فينجر في النص مرفوع للناس السمع الجوع طي صنع صفوف لا حول سرقونها بالدولة استوب انتهت الجولة انتهت الجولة استوب انتهت الجولة طي
up to the ceiling down to the floor left to the window right to the door kiss me mommy kiss me daddy I will sing my ABCD A B C D F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. Kapıcı İzzet.
We play big grands in a blunt. What you say?
Demon time, nigga.
Kasım se pata hai.
Instead of complaining about anything, learn to be thankful for everything. Hashtag speaking from the heart.
Spin that Gaudi. You ain't never had beef with the Marlies. I back my blade and spill that juice. That Capri ain't hardy. You ain't never had beef with the army. I warrior, I call it. I back my blade and spill that juice. That ain't shiny. I spin that Gaudi. You ain't never had.
Up to the ceiling, down to the floor, left to the window, right to the door. Kiss me, mommy, kiss me, daddy. I will sing my ABCD. ABCD, EFG, HIJK, LMNOP, QRS, PUV, WX, YNZ.
Could be up, or she could be down.
रब दिखता है यारा मैं क्या करूं कुछ भी रब दिखता है यारा मैं क्या करूं सजदे सर
waiting my arab mom shoes a little brat moment okay mrs claus captain hook vibe perfect for throwing cheetah roar no comment Church morning shoes, even though we muzzy. Disco ball. More glitter. Finally, something I can walk in.
I'm a decent man. I did some wrong, but I'm always right.
I put my armor on, I saw you dead.
This is what happened to the lungs of the youths when they do the vaping. My message to the youths, no more vape.
Let's go.
Sponge Bushrat here. Plankton. Mr. Kareem Abdullahi Shawarma Assad.
Habibi, Habibi. حبيبي يا نور العين حبيبي حبيبي
يا بيا صعيدي وابن اخوك البورسعيدي والشباب الاسكندراني لما
تيجي انا ابوك وخالك انا جدك وعمك
يا من عم بدوك يا من امامك لما جامكو جامكو اي نعم بيبا يا بدي بابا تو وين ذا بيت دروب يا بدي بابا دوبا يا بدي بابا دوبا
No, because you anime simps need to chill out!
Kojo.
You mean the cleaning brand?
What now?
talk about this fine gentleman on my shirt. Does he need a floor mat? Because I can lay down and do nothing. How about a dog? I can bark. Want to hear?
No, I don't want to hear.
Ken is so fine.
Huh? Barbie's boyfriend?
No! I mean, Ken Carnegie, like the ghoul, like the cannibal. I'd literally let him take a bite out of me.
Girl, what?
If you saw him, you'd let him take a bite out of you. This boy, Megumi, he's like cool and whatever, but I want to be his mom.
Nah, ain't no way.
Like his dad? His dad is such a dilf. I literally want to be his mom.
Girl, you're literally 12. You can't be a mom.
With that negative attitude, I can't. Hisoka, I love him so much.
You mean the creep that looks like a clown?
Yeah, him. He's so dreamy. It's mental illness, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Itachi is so fine.
You mean the guy who murdered his whole
family?
Yeah,
him. Him murdering his family is like kind of hot.
No. Police, this one.
Oh, you're ducking.
No, I want to see what I look like for today. Oh, I'm too close.
I'm scared.
Okay, where's your head? Your head, okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Set. Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
What do you want to fall for?
Because I want to touch you, baby. See the sunrise and your sins just being you.
Hey, aren't you hot wearing that thing on your head? Oh my god, it's literally like 90 degrees outside.
Oh! Who was interested first? Who said I love you first? Who's more protective? Who cleans more? Who eats the most? Who spends the most money? Who is most likely to start an argument? Who falls asleep first? Who is more annoying? Who loves the hardest?
Promise you I'll leave the haram. You transgress the might of Allah. Now you pay by taking all of this harm. Please Allah, see me back for a minute. Let me just pray and do some dicker. Gave you the signs of the final hour, but only now you wanted to listen. Pray all five and remember
there's so much hate in this world. We have to rise above.
We all did this as kids.
Brother, come back, please. Gandu, harami.
Big cap, damn homie, where's the drip at?
Got this chick in the car, she complaining too much. Told her sit back, sit back. Gave her some yak, told her relax. Boom bow, that's how you fix that.
Hi, how did you find everything today?
Hi, everything was fine. You speak really good English, you know that?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, now where are you from?
Oh, I'm from Texas, but I was born in California.
Darling, you ain't fooling me. You're not from California. Where are you really from?
Oh, well, my parents are from Pakistan originally, yeah.
Well, good on you for leaving and coming here and making it. Ain't that the dream for everyone?
Yeah, sure, I guess. Your total's gonna be 1783.
Darling, you do know that now that you're in the United States of America, you don't have to wear that thing around your head. You can really start embracing yourself, you know, like you couldn't before.
Oh, no, I chose to wear this. It's part of my religion, but, yeah, anyway, here's your receipt. Have a great day.
Well, thank you. And, you know, here's a little flyer. This is my church. You should come to our service on Sunday. You can sit next to me. You'll have a friend over there.
Oh, thank you, but that's okay. I'm good.
Honey, I'm just trying to be nice. Here, take it.
No, thank you, you ignorant f-
I'm
trying all night. You've been shaking your ass for like half of the height.
Real nice.
You barely gave me a chance all evening. Do I get another dance?
I'm leaving.
Vanessa.
Come give me something, oh. Baby, come give me something, oh.
Cause I be the baddie boo, Young Money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the sweats, but he fuck
with the Barbie. It's the president.
Monica, what they call me. Nikki the ninja.
Nikki the boss.
Nikki the have a juju.
Okay, guys, I'm going to be translating a very popular Egyptian song for you guys, okay? So here we go. The grapes, the grapes, the grapes. The grapes, the grapes, the grapes. Red and yellow. Red and yellow. Red and yellow. What is it? It's red. Just like almonds, but tastes better than bananas. And also, the dates, the dates, the dates. The dates, the dates, the dates. Red and black. Red and black. Red and black. Red and taste dangerous. Red and taste dangerous. It's small people and it's big. It's small people and it's big. And also, the grapes, the grapes, the grapes. Yeah, so you know, let me know if you recognize the song.
So I've been wanting to tell this story for a while, but at the time I only had 60 seconds, and now I have 3 minutes. I worked with this Muslim couple, and nicest people in the world. I mean, who would have thought? I didn't have an opinion on them at the time. And so they came here, I don't know, I think they said like 7 years ago. The guy knew English pretty well. His wife knew maybe a week's worth of English. I worked with her at my job. I worked next to her. I taught her English myself, basically. And, you know, we got to know each other pretty well. And at one point she asks me if I like peanut butter and jelly. And I said, I mean, it's okay. Why? And she goes, because you bring it every day for lunch. And I said, oh, that's because it's cheap. I'm barely making ends meet here. I need, you know, I got to eat something. So she asked me if I wanted the extra jars of peanut butter that she has. And I'm like, no, no, no, it's fine. Don't worry about it. And she goes, no, it's okay. She goes, I have 6 jars. She goes, I don't like peanut butter and my husband is allergy. I'm like, he's allergic and you have 6 jars of peanut butter? And she goes, eh, my son, he like it. I mean, if you're not going to eat it, yeah, I'll have some. And she goes, okay, I bring tomorrow. Okay. So the next day, her husband comes up to me and says, hey, man, I got you the groceries in the car. I'm like, oh yeah, I forgot about that. So he brings me to the car. There was like 6 grocery bags of stuff. You know, there was the jars of peanut butter, sure. But there was like 3 boxes of cereal, a giant thing of oatmeal. There was a freaking brick of cheese. I want to say as big as a freaking, you know, soda case box. Like a 12-pack or something. And I'm just like, dude, this is too much. And he goes, not too much. He goes, back in my country, if we have a neighbor and he hungry, we feed. And I'm like, all right. I mean, if you're going to insist, you know, so lunchtime comes and I was going to go and spend $5 and get a couple slices of pizza. I checked my bank account. I was negative $50. I'm like, well, I got cereal and cheese to munch on at lunch. So I was a little depressed. I'm eating lunch. All of a sudden, the guy comes up again. I'm in my car. He knocks on my window. I open up the window, and he goes, he had something in a foil. And I'm like, and he goes, hey, man, he goes, you want? He goes, it's just egg on bagel. He goes, I make for my wife, but she not eat. And I'm like, all right. I mean, if no one's going to eat it. So he goes, hey, you're no problem. And he walks away. I'm looking at this thing I have in my hand, and I'm like, I got my lunch. These guys are the best in the world. I just want to cry right now. After that, I told them, if anybody gives you issues for being Muslim, let me know. I'll talk to them.
This father murdered his daughter and then drank tea to honor the killing. This story happened in Jordan in 2020. One night at 9 p.m., neighbors heard screaming. And here's a video of it. As you can see, at some point in the video, the screaming stops. Here's the story behind that video. The girl screaming is Ihlam, a 33-year-old woman who lived in Jordan with her family. Ihlam was being abused by her family, mostly her father. And on that horrible night, he murdered her. When the neighbors heard the screaming, they went out to see what was happening. They saw Ihlam with blood all over her, and her father running after her, throwing bricks. Her father killed her, and then sat by her body, drank tea, and smoked a cigarette. The saddest part is that Ihlam was trying to find a way out way before. She had contacted protection services, and all they did was make her parents sign a paper saying that they would not abuse her again.
I was in Mecca. Birds chirping and surroundings beautiful.
Seven minor signs, part four. Let's go. Number 31, men will begin to wear silk. Number 32, female singers and musical instruments will become popular. Number 33, when the last of my ummah will curse the first of my ummah. Number 34, when the nations of the earth will gather around the Muslims like hungry people and feast on them. This will occur when the Muslims are large in numbers. Number 35, the Muslim conquest of Jerusalem. Number 36, a great plague will spread among the lands. Number 37, wealth will increase so much that when you give a man $10,000, he won't even be content with it. Number 38, a trial will emerge in Arabia and will not spare a single household.
It's my mom's birthday today, so we decided to redecorate her grave.
So I'm hearing a lot of people saying the day of judgment is near, the day of judgment is near. And that's true. We're living in the end of times, but nobody knows when it's going to be. Only Allah knows. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam tells us that it's going to be on a Friday. And subhanallah, something very special has happened every Friday after Salatul Fajr, where every animal listens very carefully. What are they listening to? They're awaiting the day of judgment, because Allah placed in every animal that they know that it's going to be on a Friday. And the animals are usually worried and scared because they know that the hour could take place anytime that day. Except jinn kind and mankind. They're not even waiting for it. They're not worried at all, and they don't fear the coming of the hour. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us.
أنا لأهلي أنا فديهم أنا دمي فلسطيني فلسطيني فلسطيني أنا دمي فلسطيني على أهدي على ديني على أرضي تلاقيني أنا لأهلي أنا فديهم أنا دمي فلسطيني فلسطيني فلسطيني أنا دمي فلسطيني.
وش بس
جايين